I'm gonna make this video quick because it's cold as fuck out here and I don't have gloves on my hand to record this. Just waiting on the city bus right now. Then I'm gonna head down to the Greyhound bus station to embark on a 12-hour journey to go see Mop in Philadelphia for STC Meetup 336 Part 2. I'm nervous, but hopefully it'll turn out well like last time.
Ready for talking. Am I a girl? He's cooking by TC in the background.
A familiar scene.
Mm-hmm. Y'all know it. Y'all know
here
it.
In the basement.
Y'all know it.
I am way too tired to recount everything that has happened.
Let me tell you, I just took a caffeine pill, if y'all know what I'm saying. So, like, yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. Okay. I'm excited because we're about to get some videos in. We have a lot to, like, talk about within these videos.
Oh, yeah.
And then after that, we're going to take an album cover, and then he's probably going to schlump, and I'm going to do work until I schlump, which will probably be, like, 20 minutes after.
I feel bad for anyone that would, like, watch this raw. Like, it literally cuts from me outside my dorm to, like, it cuts straight to the concert.
It's gonna be like, the audio waveforms are gonna be, like, how in the one meetup video is just, like, hey guys, I'm about to leave my dorm. What's up? Something like the 2017 meetup video.
That was like,
oh my god.
Alright, been up all night, about to hit the road. What's up?
What's up, everybody?
What is up, you motherfuckers?
It's fucking. That's really how it be. Up in here.
Literally. Like, fucking 14, 15 hours just fucking are not in the vlog
at all. Not in at all. RIP to Willie's phone battery.
Oh my god.
But it's okay because we still made it to Ploppers. You know, they didn't even fucking start yet.
Yeah, we were late, but we were on time. We were late, but we were early.
Yeah, exactly. We were late, but we were early. And you had so much shit go down.
It's true.
And y'all better watch Tyrant.
Yeah,
because I'm
going to
hear about
the scoop.
14 hours of missing footage.
I may give a recap later here just to give points, but I'm giving the full uncut,
Straight
raw and uncut,
raw and uncut,
Over at Time Run. So y'all better watch that shit.
Exactly. Yeah, it's aesthetic as fuck. Everything STC does now is aesthetic, would you say?
Oh, absolutely.
Dude, we have pure vapor now up in this bitch.
Pure vapor. I even have it on vinyl.
On vine.
Yeah, son, don't give a hoop. What's up, son? So it's 10:42 p.m. on Saturday.
10:42 p.m.
I apologize that I have not vlogged it.
Yeah, we've had some various cuts, but you can see a lot of footage on the Tyrant channel.
So basically, last night when we got into the STC Mansion, we recorded with the great setup that I showed last night. The mic. The beautiful mic. And I told the whole fucking shebang of my story.
Greyhound,
of what happened.
Philly. All that
you
shit.
You gotta tune into Mop's Pokemon Black series if you wanna get the whole story.
Yeah, so fuck you. Fuck you, Ben, for hating on Unova.
Yeah.
If you wanna find out, because we know you're watching, so if you wanna find out what happened to fucking Willy, you better watch Pokemon Black. Sorry to say, I know you probably weren't watching beforehand, but.
You gotta watch.
You got to.
You gotta.
You fucking got to.
Now, I'll go ahead and give fucking, hold on, I got a low battery thing. Alright, at 20%, I'm good.
Good.
I'll go ahead and give the fucking bullet point story, so.
Alright.
Greyhound bus, late as fuck, it's like over 2 hours late, 2 hours 20 minutes late initially, fucking bus ride's terrible, awful.
Fuck the bus ride.
I get like maybe I probably get about 3 hours sleep total out of the whole like 13 hour trip. I just fucking burped. it's the Greyhound. It's fucking awful. Their fucking charging ports didn't work.
Yeah.
So my phone died as soon as I got to Philly. I did not remember Mop's address, so I had to navigate the fucking city. With a fucking dead ass phone. I finally found. I can't even like retell everything. I took every fucking like form of transportation. I went all over the damn city.
Definitely seen more of my fucking city than me.
And then I finally said fuck it and went to a GameStop and was like, let me charge my phone, please.
That's usually where the fucking good people are. GameStop. At the fucking GameStop.
That's true. Unless it's that one in Philly with the crazy nigga.
The crazy fucking, fuck that. Yeah.
What, dude, if I ran into him, I would have shit my pants.
Yeah, literally.
Oh my gosh. I was looking around, I was like, I wonder if I'll see Texas Chicken.
Yeah, literally.
Fuck that place. But yeah, so.
I know, when you first said you were at GameStop, I was like.
Please don't be the Texas Chicken.
Yeah, I was like, that shit would be far.
That would be so far. Yeah, that would be like. Fucking 10 miles.
Exactly.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. It was only like 2 mile or like four.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, it was
two
only
to
like,
4 miles.
Yeah, exactly. I think it was only two.
Yeah.
Which that's not too bad. Yeah.
That was a pretty cheap Uber.
Yeah, if time would have been permitting, I probably would have just walked back with you, honestly.
Yeah.
But yeah, we still made it.
We made it to the concert in time. We saw Poppy. You saw the footage in the vlog. It's amazing. We love Poppy. Fuck her opening act.
Yeah, fuck that opening act. Literally, fuck that opening act.
Fuck Philadelphia. Fuck Pittsburgh. Fuck every town and city in Pennsylvania.
Fuck Lancaster. Fuck York.
Fuck Harrisburg.
Yeah, fuck Harrisburg. Fuck Allentown. Fuck King of Prussia. Fuck you. Fucking. I keep looking at this camera as if it's that camera. Force of habit. But yeah, fuck Pennsylvania, man.
And fuck black people, except the ones
niggers.
At GameStop.
Yeah, fuck niggers unless you're at GameStop.
Helped me big time by charging my shit.
Thank you, beautiful women, for speaking.
Thank you, the beautiful women, for speaking, giving me a new research project.
Yes, exactly. Thank you. That is amazing. Yeah, we saw Poppy. Poppy was great. We're finna see her again next weekend.
Yeah.
Fucking shit's gonna be lit. There's gonna be more content.
Yeah. I guess I should talk about what the fuck we did today.
Yeah.
So we fucking like, after we recorded Black, we went to bed around 4:30. We slumped.
Slumped for a while.
Yeah, I got like 10 hours of sleep. Mop probably got like 11.
Yup.
We were out. We definitely needed some sleep.
Yup.
And then we got back in the Bond Temp bitchin'. Mm-hmm. We got some pizza from a local place.
Yeah, Jim and Nina's. I fucking love Jim and Nina's.
It was good. I liked it. Good pizza.
Yup.
They don't have, like, really, like, good local pizza like that in Columbus.
Yeah, they... The place that I was gonna take you in Philly kind of... Like, we would've just had to take it back to my dorm because, like, the part of it's a bar and then the other part of it's, like, get your shit to go.
Right.
And, they have good pizza. Like, it's real good and it's real cheap and they have, a huge menu and, like, a bunch of different shit. But it kind of reminds me of, like, I don't know, like... I want to say, like, Sbarro or something like that I've had before.
Yeah.
Like, that's what it kind of reminds me of.
Yeah, I have had Sbarro.
Yeah. That's kind of what it reminds me of. But it's slightly better. But, yeah, I like Jim and Nina's better than... Well, yeah. I don't know if I like Jim and Nina's better than Maxie's. But, yeah, I think I do. Because because the good thing about Jim and Nina's is there's a distinct taste.
Yeah. There was.
Yeah, like, they're, like... It's, like, their sauce or their cheese or something. There's just, like, a distinct taste. But with, like... For, like, Maxie's, for me to go there and be like, it tastes like Sbarro. That's like, then you've already had Sbarro, you know? But yeah, we had Jim and Nina's.
We got
that pizza.
Then we got more content. We recorded more Pokemon Black. More Ultra Moon.
Hell yeah.
An episode of Mario Kart 7.
Yeah. I have a lot of failure in it, but it's exciting. Mop's gameplay is always interesting.
Very interesting.
I was gonna record some Cooking Mama, but I can't find my fucking stylist.
Rest
in peace.
So, you know, we've been in the content kitchen. Now, Mop is uploading.
I'm uploading. Yeah.
And that's where we are now.
Mm-hmm. I'm probably going to go out and smoke. by that time, a call will probably be going, and then be, like, editing and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we got our R&H cover in. Yeah, I don't know if we said that. Yeah. We've been pretty successful.
Stay tuned for the content. Blizzard.
Exactly.
It's cold outside.
It is cold outside, bitches.
Literally chilling.
Literally chilling. I know, I think of that a lot. I was gonna make sure that, like, I wanted to make sure that got into this vlog somehow, too, which is funny as shit.
Once this shit defrosts, we'll be whipping on the new Benz.
Yeah, whipping on the new Benz. My shit is styling. I probably look like a fucking... Oh, I actually... My hair isn't as bad as it was, like, 20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
When I first got up, it was like, woo! I was like, hello! I was like, good fucking morning.
Good morning, America.
Good fucking morning, America. Like, and they said good morning right back.
Yes, sir. It's the dawn of the final day.
The dawn of the final day, as the people would say. And you know what's closed today? Chick-fil-A.
Damn.
I know.
That's the sad truth.
I know, it is the sad truth. Fucking bars on Mars. Fucking got him.
Bars on Mars.
Literally got him.
Now we're gonna record some Cookin' Mama.
Cooking Mama! We pulled out the Guitar Hero DS stylus for this. I could not find another damn one. As you can see, mine is missing. But we pulled through. We got the Guitar Hero, so that's good.
We're giving the fans what they want.
Yeah, the fans. Hopefully you will follow, fans.
Yeah, follow Cooking Mama.
Yeah, we hope to see you fucking following Cooking Mama. This is what you wanted.
Cody.
Yeah, Cody. So fucking watch Cody. Give a like. Give a comment. 3 comments.
We fucking got like 3 hours of sleep last
night. Yup, and we're fucking awake.
We're awake.
We're ready to book with Obama.
I went to that 9 a.m. mass. Then we got McDicks.
Yup, McFucking Dicks. Breakfast all fucking day.
Damn,
fucking whipping in the new Benz. Played R&H.
Blunt night,
Poppy.
Blunt night sounds good.
Yeah, Blunt night's fucking epic.
I didn't realize like how nice my beat that I rapped on was.
Yeah, it's
like,
fucking epic.
But I heard it in the car. I was like, oh, this is really good.
I know, shit's lit. I know, I fucking love it.
We're gonna get a couple episodes in of Cookie Mama.
Yeah.
And I'm heading back to hell.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. He has like an exam and a quiz tomorrow. Yeah. Like, holy fucking shit.
I do it for the culture.
Exactly, for the fucking culture. For the culture.
That's the truth in the booth.
We be fucking out here.
We out here.
Alright, I'm back in Columbus. It's about 10:30 p.m. on Sunday. this is crazy. All the snow's melted. On Friday, this shit was covered in snow. Now, it's all melted. It's all melted. Crazy how much changes in a day here. Or, I guess, 2 days. My perception of time is fucked up as always. Anyway, sorry I did a shitty job of recording this, but, you know, that's how it be. I'm gonna go sleep now. Alright, I'm actually back on campus now. It turns out the city bus doesn't run as late as I thought it did, so I had to walk / Uber. Now I'm getting food. And thus concludes this journey. I look like a fucking crackhead. I'm sleep deprived as fuck, but I didn't sleep for shit on that bus. So. Yeah, that concludes this vlog. I'll see you next week. What's going on, everybody? I just wanted to take the last few seconds of this very unorganized, poorly put together video to plug a few things that we mentioned throughout the course of this vlog. So the first thing, obviously, is Real Nigga Hours. You guys have got to listen to this album. I've been playing the song Lost. It's one of my tracks on there. We got 6 tracks from Mop, 6 tracks from me. And I think you're really going to like it. If you like Vaporwave, if you just like aesthetic things, this is definitely the album for you. Definitely go check it out at mopsmusic.bandcamp.com. We also have it published on various other websites besides Bandcamp, various other music services. It's on Spotify, it's on Apple Music, it's on everything. And that is where you will see this particular album cover, which is the one that we shot the night that I got there to Mop's house in this vlog. I think we mentioned that we shot this very beautiful image, and we had to use this for those services because, unlike Bandcamp, Mop had to use a distribution service to put it on Apple Music and stuff like that. And they were like, oh shit, you can't be out here using Patrick because that's copyrighted. So we just went with our faces. This was taken at Real Nigga Hours, so it's very fitting. And you can just see the raw emotion. I think it fits the album very well. But I also definitely think the original Patrick one is a great fit as well. Very aesthetic. Both of these made by Mop. Incredible. And yeah, if you're going to buy it, I would recommend buying it on Bandcamp, because Mop will get the money within 48 hours. Whereas if you buy it on Apple Music or whatever, if you buy it through something that's attached to his distribution service, he has to wait much longer to get your money. So I would recommend buying on Bandcamp, but if you want to have this beautiful image of our faces attached to it, then you can get it elsewhere. Also, I want to plug the videos that we recorded for Mop's channel there. The Pokemon Black videos have not all been uploaded yet, so you can still catch up. Only 17 and 18, only these two most recent parts of Pokemon Black over at Tyrant, contain parts of my story, my terrible, tragic story. So if you start with part 17, you'll be good, and you won't be too far behind. So I recommend going over there and watching this. Also, watch the videos that we recorded that don't include my story. We've got some really good Ultra Moon parts, as we mentioned, some Mario Kart, and of course, once Mop starts uploading Cooking Mama, definitely check out that series over at Tyrant. An amazing channel. Definitely check it out. And I think that's all I want to plug, so thank you for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in the next one, which should be coming soon.